few days after head coach Larry Eustace resigned, CSU athletics director Joe Parker met with the media to talk about that decision and the conclusion of the climate assessment into the men's basketball program. Eustace was on leave for more than 3 weeks before his resignation, and this wasn't the first time that his conduct had been called into question. You may remember the school had looked into his behavior during the 2013 and 2014 seasons. Today, Joe Parker acknowledged the school could have done things a little differently this time around.
You know, in retrospect, I guess there's probably more that we could have done, right? But isn't hindsight a wonderful thing? And am I confident that we were making opportunities known to every student that if they have a concern that they should feel comfortable to raise it? Yes. Are we going to continue to do that? Yes.
Parker was asked about the future of the program, specifically who might be leading the program. He did say he will consider Becky Hammon, of course, a CSU alum.
That's right.
It's the one that's been getting lots of mention here as of late. So we'll see what happens.
Down in San Antonio, which is, you know, your neck of
the woods.
Down
really
well with the Spurs.
Good enough for Greg Popovich. You might be good enough for CSU.
You would think, right?
Okay. Thanks, Michael.